timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. You was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to another Watch Dogs episode.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush.
On the last episode, we
can you do that?
Let an killer escape. We got the IP address, and now we need to get into the compound where there are a lot of people. So that's what's wrong. All right, so let's get into this car. My bad. I cannot drive, my bad. All right, so I think right now I'm gonna go get that key card or something. Yeah, the key card to get into the room. But I still don't know what it is, what I needed to get. Maybe they said it once or twice, I don't know. But I still haven't heard anything about what I need to get. Wait, there's one here. Up there. Let's see if I can get up there. Crime detected, that's great. But not right now. I'm gonna start my main mission soon. Let's see how I'm gonna get up here. Can I go up? Nope. Let's see. All the work to get past the scan. Wait, that's a thing. Nope, I cannot go to sleep.
Get out of here!
Stop, please!
Wait, what? Okay. I haven't looked into this side. Oh, okay, I see. That makes much more sense. Yeah, that makes much more sense. Oh my god. Nope, I cannot go that way. Okay, let's see. I did. Let's go. Ah, this is one more. Okay. At first I was like, how am I gonna get this one out, you know? Oh, what the hell? That was fast. Alright. Let's start the main mission this time. Well, it seems that, it seems a good way to increase my reputation by doing the crime and the other things, but I don't know what happens if I have my reputation full.
Hey, what is that? Come around back and find out. Told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
And I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job.
Is it just me, or was that blood I am just like floating muscle
car right out of the 70s? You know, in an automobile accident,
and just splattered on there.
Car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so
it is.
Geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug.
If you guys don't find it strange, it's just, you know, it's just a game thing. What? You just gave it to me and then take it back. Really?
It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in the car.
Wow.
They're all fucked up. I don't know.
Such a cliche way of naming them. You know, slammed a couple of rounds into the if it sticks, you call them sticky bomb or stick bomb or glue bomb.
No way.
Well, if it shoots glue, then yeah.
Just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy,
love it.
I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy.
Wait, really? So IAD is the sticky bomb. Wait. Explode. Alright, reach the brick factory. Okay. Let's go then. Open up.
Sienna Brick Factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here.
Wait.
The complications.
I need to go that way.
Alright.
But I hope. These guys out. Oh, that's a gate. Okay.
Bedbug's rep goes up.
Okay, that.
And then he
That's fine. I thought like I need to go something.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Audio lock. Shutters. On the top floor, it says. Oh wait. Is it here? I don't think it's here though. It's ammo. Oh! Wow. I just walked past it. Like, I don't know.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Connect to a nearby camera. Oh, prepare.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
Let's also do that. Do that.
More tire tracks. The car's coming from both ends.
Right.
They must do the deals right here.
Can I... Let's see.
Still have time.
Can I not, like, craft it? Oh wait, I still need to... True. I haven't unlocked it. Yep. I haven't unlocked it yet. So, that seems... Quite fun. All right, 20 seconds. Bomb there. Do they come at the same time? Wait. Ah, I missed one. Now what? Leave this place. Oh. I got.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
Oh, man, he's leaving. Oh,
the report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Oh no. Come on. I really cannot drive. Come on. Man. I'm closing in. I got a deagle, bro. Ooh, almost got. Maybe not a deagle. I would say, like, it's different to ride on a bike than in a car. Like, for, like, the mechanics are, like, different and all. If you talk about, like, in GTA, it's really, really different. Once you make a curve, like it.
Oh. I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now I need to scare him over to my side.
That was not my fault. I didn't know what I needed to do. Well, I should have known at first. Call him.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man.
New. Do I still need to?
Hey, somebody's after me. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Same as gold.
No, wait. Shit.
Alright, you're alone.
Get in there. What the fuck? What about Iraq?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. No, it sounds like
but you won't!
Wait, he has a skeleton suit or something? Jacket?
No, no, and that rock will kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Will you play along like a good little bug? Then I will. I'll be in touch.
Man. How do they even do that? Like, is it like projection, or like is it really just a screen or something? Wu-Tang Clan. Where's it next? You know what? Let's go with the bike.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Prizes. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How long does it take? Okay.
How did it go?
Ooh, my bad.
Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase IREX had?
I need to go left.
Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside.
Breadcrumbs.
You can't tank me now because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Thanks.
I need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Is that the guy?
The boss wanted me to display just how
to check the auction briefcase and watch for him. How am I gonna trick him? How am I gonna tell him?
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? They fool ctOS.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
I'm not doing anything. damn, don't tell me he's gonna go on a boat. It says I need to tell him, it's just not says anything about getting the briefcase.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina, bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Oh shit! I did expect the jump, but not like that high. He's gonna land, okay. Where is he going? Like, how far is it? He just goes round and round. Don't tell me it's going back to the same as location where I was before. Oh, he stops here. Found it. Alright. Locate the brief on scene. Hello. Sorry, my bad. Alright, there are most likely three people outside. And it says on scene. Wait, rotating those things. There are two here, one there. Maybe I should have taken the one guy. Oh, there are three guys. Okay, never mind. It's just on scene, so I need to be stealthy. Let's get this. Can I swim? Ah, this one doesn't. Infiltrate. You see nothing. Okay, so once there. Two more outside. This guy can call. Ah, damn, he moved. Win. Are you moving as well? Okay. Yeah, I know that. I am entering a restricted area. Stealthy. Come on. Faster, 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 faster.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay.
Eskid Marina.
Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
Alright.
Alright, alright, let's go.
He's lost control!
I lost control! But, depends. Wait.
This auto shop's a man.
Nah. Let's get this one done.
We need to hack the district control center first.
Wait, what does this one lead to? Let's see. Oh. It does lead to another area. Okay.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's ctOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Oh, shit. I didn't... I thought it was like that. Yeah. By the way. Camera. Wow, I was so close to him. I need to go there, okay. Come on, walk. The other way, yeah, okay. Okay, do I still need to go there though? Let's see if there's a camera there. Okay, so there are two more people.
Identify yourself. Possible visual. Moving to investigate.
Yeah, you move.
We need to find him. Hear me? Huh? Where the hell did he go? Take a hit here. Looks clear.
Wait.
Need some help now. On it. We need every available backup.
Oh well, that is No. Wait. That is not. Ooh, that's a lot. Wait, did I have the jump comms? Damn it! I should have used it.
Stop.
Oh, maybe.
Engaging target.
I saw movement over this door. Oh, shut him down. Watch out.
Don't get hit here.
P9mm. Okay. Everybody did. I could have done it without It took a while to locate what I need to do, but I still got it. Anyways. Was it this? This was the main mission?
Alright, that's got it.
Alright, well that's a part of it. Crispin. Anyways, that's fine.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jackson, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will.
Ooh.
You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah.
Wait.
I am.
Oh yeah, my bad. Damn it.
No.
I want to do this. But that's fine. Let's do the crime fighting. And after that, I think that will be it. Didn't see me.
Hold it right there. I have something for you.
You can shoot me, but it doesn't matter. Yeah. Let's go. We're almost fully on the skills. Oh, I got 5. Let's do the IED. Yeah, we'll be fine. Should also do this. Might be also good. No. It's then fully. The driving skills, I don't have that, but it is kind of possible for me to get that. But anyways, this will be it. I hope you guys like it. Hit the like, subscribe.